गाइस वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडेज वीडियो इज अ डिफरेंट वीडियो एज आई हैवन फिल्म सच काइंड ऑफ वीडियो ऑन माय चैनल बिफोर। इट्स अ हॉल वीडियो। आई हैव बॉट फ्यू प्रोडक्ट्स रिसेंटली। सम ऑफ देम आर स्किन केयर प्रोडक्ट्स, सम ऑफ देम आर मेकअप प्रोडक्ट्स। दो आई हैवन्ट बॉट ऑल दीज प्रोडक्ट्स एट अ टाइम, आई परचेज देम ड्यूरिंग डिस्काउंट्स एंड ऑफर्स गोइंग ऑन। सो या स्टे ट्यून्ड विद द वीडियो एंड लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। स्टार्टिंग विद द स्किन केयर प्रोडक्ट, द फर्स्ट वन इज द पॉन्ड्स लाइट मॉइस्चराइजर। इट्स फॉर सॉफ्ट एंड ग्लोइंग स्किन। इट हैज विटामिन ई एंड ग्लिसरीन इन इट। पॉन्ड्स मॉइस्चराइजर हैज बीन इन टू माई स्किन केयर रूटीन सिंस माई चाइल्डहुड। माई मॉम यूज टू अप्लाई दैट वाइट जार ऑफ पॉन्ड्स मॉइस्चराइजर। I guess that was the only moisturizer from Ponds then. Today we have different moisturizers from Ponds itself. So yeah, that my mom used to apply. As my skin was so dry, it used to hydrate my skin. Though I feel that it used to make my skin feel greasy. Coming back to this, as my skin is very dry, I am very choosy about a moisturizer. And before purchasing this tub, I have bought the small one just to check whether it's suitable to my skin or no. And I really liked it. That's the reason I purchased this whole jar. This is really lightweight. It gets absorbed into the skin really quickly. And it doesn't make the skin feel oily. It doesn't make it feel sweaty. It's a really nice moisturizer. I applied two layers of this onto my face. And that gives a nice hydration. And it doesn't feel oily even after applying two layers of this moisturizer. So all in all, it's a good moisturizer. That's too much talking about a moisturizer. Yeah. Next, moving on, I have purchased this Organics Mantra Vitamin C Serum. It has hyaluronic acid in it. The price retailed for the price was 14.99, but I got it for like 3.99 rupees. Bahut major discount mila hai. I bought it from Amazon and it was for around 3.99 rupees or so. By the way, the link of all these products will be mentioned in the description box below, so you can check them out. In recent times, I have been ignoring my skincare routine and that started showing impact as well. That is the reason I have invested on quite a lot of skincare products this time. The next one is a Korean skincare kit. This is from Moist Film Collagen Etude House. Now we know that Korean skincare routine is the most talked about and effective skincare routine of all times. And I wanted to include Korean skincare products. It comes with a toner, an emulsion, a moisturizer and an essence. The price retailed for 850 rupees, but I got it on discount from Nykaa. That was for around 725 or 745 something. I just wanted to try this product. If it works for my skin, I would definitely purchase the bigger jars. I'm looking forward to use this. The next one is again from a Korean skincare brand. This is the Face Shop Rice Ceramide Moisturizing Toner. It has 150 ml of the product and I got it for around 620 rupees. Though its actual price is 800 something, but I got it on discount from Amazon. I ran out of my toner and I wanted to use a different brand of product, so I purchased this Face Shop one. The previous one was from Wow Skin Science. That was really an amazing and hydrating toner. I really hope this also moisturizes my skin, as Korean skincare products have been a talk of the world. So I wanted to try this product. By the way, all these skincare products except the moisturizer, I haven't used it. So yeah, I'll be sharing my review on these products in my later videos. That's it with the skincare products. Moving on to the makeup products, I have purchased two foundations. The first one is the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Foundation and I'm in the shade Golden Beige. I purchased Wet n Wild Photo Focus Foundation in the shade Nude Ivory back then, but this turned out to be too white on my skin and I was not able to use it. So I purchased this one. This was on discount on Myntra. It retailed for around 350 something and on that too I got discount. So yeah, I can mix and match this shade and apply it, or I can directly use it if it matches my skin tone. The other foundation I purchased is from Blue Heaven. It's the high coverage foundation. It has primer in it. It also comes with a beauty blender. The price of the beauty blender is 150 rupees and it's complimentary with the foundation. This foundation is a new launch from Blue Heaven. It retails for around 350 rupees and I'm in the shade cream beige. I purchased many of Blue Heaven products this time because I wanted to do a full face makeup using Blue Heaven products. Next is the compact powder. I have been using the Maybelline's Fit Me Compact from a very long time. It comes with a mirror. All in all, a nice compact, and I have been using it since ages. I haven't used any other compact, only the Maybelline's Fit Me till date, and it's affordable as well. I got it for 159 rupees. You can get it on even further discounts. I purchased it from Nykaa. Moving on is again a powder. This is the Blue Heaven's Sapphire Makeup Translucent Powder. I'm in the shade Natural. I opened this pack. So yeah, it has become all messy. Now this powder is so much of orange in shade. So the next product is this Pro Arts Eyelash Curler. If you are looking for an affordable yet good eyelash curler, trust me, this is really nice. It really curls the lashes. Pro Art is a renowned brand. This lash curler is quite affordable. I purchased these Nykaa OTT Drama lashes. It's the lash talk, and the price retailed for 199 rupees. They are not over dramatic. They really look natural, and I really like them. I also purchased this eyelash glue. This is from Miss Claire. The packaging looks something similar to that of Pack. It has 5 grams of the product. The price retailed for around 250 or something. I suck at applying eyelashes. That is the reason I did not invest my money on a bit pricier eyelash glue. Because agar lagana aaya bhi nahi to zyada paise waste nahi jayenge. So that was the concept. I purchased this In Color Cosmetics Instant Glow Shimmer Brick. Like you can see, these are really pigmented and I really liked its shades. I'll be soon coming up with a makeup look using these new makeup products. So stay connected. Next, I have 2 palettes from Blue Heaven. One is the Vibrant Eyeshadow Palette, and the other one is the Vibrant Blush Palette. Both of them have really classy outer packaging. Open it, you can see the shades here. So this is their blush palette, and I'm in the shade 01. These blushes are really balmy toned blushes, which can also be used as a contour. This shade doesn't have much of pigment, but these 3 are really nice. This has shimmer in it. I don't understand what's the purpose of this brush. Like, I cannot apply a brush using this blush. I cannot apply a blush using this brush. Like, इससे ब्लश कैसे लगता है. बट कीपिंग द प्राइस पॉइंट इन माइंड, दिस कैन बी इग्नोर्ड. सो इट्स रियली नाइस ब्लश. इफ यू आर लुकिंग फॉर नाइस एंड अफोर्डेबल ब्लशेस, यू कैन रियली ट्राई दी ब्लू हेवन ब्लशेस. दे आर रियली नाइस. नेक्स्ट आई हैव इज ब्लू हेवन सिग्नेचर वाइब्रेंट आई शेडो पैलेट. आई एम इन द शेड 02. These shades are really vibrant. They are so pigmented and they really blend easily. This brush is again a nice brush, though I won't be using it for the eye makeup, but this can be a nice lip brush. By the way, these are their new launches. And if you are someone who doesn't want to invest much on makeup products, but you want to have a makeup kit for that special occasion, you can try Blue Heaven blushes. You can try the Blue Heaven eyeshadow palettes. There are other shades available, you can try them out. Next is this Blue Heaven's Walk Free Mascara and Line and Design Sketch Eyeliner. This is a nice mascara. I used this in my video and I really liked this mascara. The actual price is 125, but I got it on discount on purple.com for 94. I have already used their sketch liner before as well. At that time it was really good, but this time I did not like the product. The full review of these Blue Heaven products you can see on my upcoming video. Next, I purchased 2 blushes. These are again from Blue Heaven. This one retailed for 65 rupees and this one was for 25 rupees. I must say that Blue Heaven have really nice blush collection. Like, this is the Cake Rouge and it comes with a very cute little sponge and a plasticky shield to protect the product, and the color is really nice. I like this color. This is so pigmented. You have to take a very little product onto your brush and apply it as it is heavily pigmented and I really liked this blush. Next is this blush, which retailed for 65 rupees. I purchased it from Cuffs. The image that was showing in 01 on their website was different. That was champagne-y shade. There was some confusion with the shade. The image have been misplaced. In 01 there was some other shade and this was in 04. Anyhow, I did not like this shade. It has shimmer in it. I would not be using a shimmery product for my blush. I feel I have invested my money that has gone waste. Next, I purchased so many lip products this time. This is Disney Frozen Lip Gloss. This is a grape flavored and I wanted a lip gloss from a very long time. So I purchased this. Next, I purchased so many lipsticks this time. Four Sapphire lipsticks from Blue Heaven. I have already done a review and a swatch video on my channel of these lipsticks. So you can go and check the detailed review of this product there. I will not be discussing much about it here. The price retailed for 81 rupees and I purchased it from Big Basket. Next one I have is this Wet n Wild Catsuit Matte Lipsticks. I purchased 6 shades of this lipstick. I'm so excited for these. I wanted to purchase these from a very long time, but the price of these were 499 rupees each and that were a bit heavy on my pocket. I purchased 3 lipsticks from Myntra. It retailed for 250 rupees and other 2 lipsticks I purchased from Amazon and 1 I purchased from purple.com. The prices were on discount and they were quite reasonable as well. So yeah, I have 6 shades of these lipsticks. I'll be doing a swatch and review of these lipsticks. I missed these 2 products. I purchased 2 eyebrow products. One is the Walk Free Eyebrow Definer from Blue Heaven and the other one is the Essence Brow Gel, kind of an eyebrow definer. I really liked this eyebrow definer. It really made my eyebrows look natural. It was not looking drawn up or dramatic. So yeah, this is something I really liked from Blue Heaven. The price retailed for 68 rupees. So yeah, you can try that. Next one is the Make Me Brow Eyebrow Gel Mascara. Now, I am someone who likes to experiment with different products. So I purchased this. This is in the shade brown and this one is also brown. I purchased the Gala of London. The shade is Twig. I really liked this shade. I purchased it 2 or 3 years back and this was my favorite. I also had one more lipstick from this range, that was Passion. Literally, that was the only lipstick in my whole vanity that got over completely. And I somehow misplaced this Twig at that time in one of my cousin's marriage. So yeah, I'm really happy to purchase this again and I'm looking forward to apply these lipsticks in my videos. Now the other lipstick I want to talk about is this Blue Heaven's non-transfer lip color. It's in the shade Nude Lips. This is really a nice nude lipstick color. I apply it as a lipstick topper, like on any dark shade I apply it as a topper. Especially talking about the liquid lipsticks, I prefer wands which are smaller in size because the application is more precise. If it is a bigger wand, it becomes difficult in applying the lipstick. Especially the matte lipsticks tend to dry easily, so that application becomes difficult. The wand is small, it's so precise in applying. The shade is really good, the formula is really good, and I liked this lipstick. Next lipstick I want to talk about is this Elegance Lip Color from Blue Heaven again. I did not wanted to purchase this lipstick, but somehow it got into my cart and I did not see. To my surprise, I got a surprise. So maybe they have given a complimentary lipstick on purchase of this lipstick. Maybe, I don't know, it might be a mistake. Agar complimentary dena hi tha, toh koi aur shade de dete. Same shade dene ka kya matlab banta hai? Logic. Now, I basically don't like much of red lipsticks, but unfortunately, I have so many of red lipsticks in my vanity. That is how I ended up having 2 lipsticks of the same shade from the same brand, from the same range. And I'm so happy. So, I got this Kajal from Blue Heaven. I got this with this lipstick. The final lipstick I want to talk about, this is the Candy Matte lipstick in the shade CL01 Mauve Beauty. This is so nice and beautiful shade. Formula is really good and the applicator is so small. It's so precise in applying the lipstick. This lipstick has all my heart. Like, I would definitely purchase the other shades from this range. It's waterproof, it's smudge proof, it's really light, not drying if you apply a lip balm underneath. Like, all the good things a matte lipstick should have, this one has, and the price retail just for ₹125. I cannot talk about the other shades of these lipsticks because the formula again might differ, but this lipstick, this particular shade is amazing. I really really liked this shade and I cannot just stop talking about this lipstick. So yeah, that's it with the products. I really hope you liked the video. And if it did, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And I'll be back soon with other videos. Until then, stay tuned and thanks for watching. Bye.